Because from my angle, it looks like you're in my pants.
She legit asked me if I have a girlfriend. What the?
From my angle, it looks like you're in my pants.
From my angle, it looks like you're in my pants. I just heard that.
Okay, cool, because I took screenshots.
I almost
I took screenshots of you, like, face deep in my vagina.
Oh, yeah, that's good. Well, our characters do love each other. Okay, let's go to... Have you accepted all the quests in town yet?
No. I just got back into the town.
Basically, it gives you a lot of gold, okay? So you should...
Okay, well, our volumes are good on the stream. So I'm gonna start recording. Okay, where'd you go? You're still here. Just doing nothing? Oh, also, for the first time ever on my solo file, I did a dungeon. It was fun. We should do those.
Which dungeon did you do?
What?
Which dungeon did you do?
I did a thing. Also, we have 4 viewers already.
Doubt it. Probably just the glitch thing that happens every time you start the stream.
Fine.
The quest for the glory hole. Let's go. Okay, just start accepting quests in town, and we'll get this going, because it gives you a lot of gold that we can use to buy some cooler crap.
Let's just go exploring instead. Let's go find Cyrodiil. Cyrodiil's the glory hole. The Imperial City is our goal. The glory hole. Actually, yeah. That makes sense.
Cyrodiil's our goal because we're going for the glory hole. Okay.
Yeah, because, like... Imperial is glory.
Yeah,
it's pretty much a hole.
Let's see. I have to figure out where this is. Why am I not wearing this?
What? Not wearing what?
This armor. It's like so much better.
Oh, I have a bunch of stolen stuff.
I did. I have. Okay, let's head out.
Okay, wait. Before we go anywhere, I need a shop to sell stuff.
Yeah, me too. That would be nice. Right here. This is literally a shop.
Oh, and then we should probably find a backpack vendor.
Which guy do I... Who is this person? Right here. Store. Grocery. Sell. It's worth, like, 0. Wait, if I go in my inventory and click on these recipes... Oh, I can learn them. Okay. So that clears up.
Yeah. You learn recipes that way.
I'm going to destroy this disguise because I don't need it. Okay, we need to find a blacksmith or something. Hey, this guy looks like a blacksmith.
The armor I sell didn't just fall off.
Yeah. Okay. Right here.
Oh, I have a painting.
Should I keep the light armor? Like, should I even bother?
I'd go for heavy armor just because it gives me the heavier thing, and I haven't noticed a difference between heavy, medium, and light so far, other than their armor values.
Okay, I'll just
sell. I guess they are different skills.
So, I'll sell this helmet. Oh, I sold the wrong helmet. You know what? I'll sell that helmet, too.
Oh, neat! I just learned something. You're on my overhead map.
I am.
That's cool. I didn't know that.
Where?
If you just press the map button, your teammates are an icon.
Hey, you're not that far from me. Sweet, man.
No, I'm not.
Okay, that works for me. I'm getting a lot of text messages. Jeez, please chill. I don't really need any of this crap anyway. Why is it worth nothing? Is it because I wore it?
Okay.
Is it because I'm wearing it?
I want to go there. Where is that? That way? Okay. By the way, just come to me when you're ready, because I'm going to the backpack merchant, so I can increase my carrying capacity.
Mm-hmm. This is actually so much better than the one I have on.
Okay. Are you the back... You're the bag merchant.
I'll just...
Except... By the way, the first bag upgrade is 400 gold.
Okay.
It adds 10.
Where can you buy it?
At the bag merchant.
Which is where?
It's a merchant that's special. I'm at the bag merchant.
I don't see your icon. M?
I should be a crown. On your above map. On your above radar, like your compass.
I know, I'm looking at... Oh, you're way over there.
I'm not... This isn't even that far, okay? I walked from Morrowind to fucking, like, Iverstead, okay?
Which one is it? This one? No, so... Buy bag upgrade, accept. Okay. Can I do it again?
You can, but it's 2,000 gold.
Yeah, I only have 700, so... Yeah, I can live with that. So
how are we gonna get to Cyrodiil?
Okay, well let's look at map. Oh, I didn't go. I need to go to the. I'm gonna travel to the shrine. Just give me a sec.
No, don't leave me.
The shrine's literally across town.
Are you going to that shrine over there, the Daggerfall Way shrine, or the outside one? Oh, yeah, now you're over at Daggerfall.
Daggerfall.
Yeah. Okay. My god, people are just riding things everywhere.
Oh,
This is how I felt in WoW when I played. It's like, everyone has such cool shit, but they're level, like, 2,000.
Yeah, I know, people have been playing a long time. Me and you are gonna be... Okay, let's use the Daggerfall Way Shrine. Where's Cyrodiil?
Oh, if you go... If on the right, you can go to locations.
Ah, Cyrodiil
is the very center of the continent.
Okay.
We have a long ways to travel, my friend.
And
also,
where?
If we wanted to, we can go to Riften.
We're in Glenubra. Okay, why don't we work on Glenubra? We talk to the Prophet, we'll get some crap done from the Prophet, and then we'll go to... That will take us to Cyrodiil.
Okay, let's just start heading out there, because we have a couple territory regions to go through.
Okay, where are you? I'm at the... I don't see your icon again.
I'm warping to a shrine.
Oh,
right,
so that's why? I can't... Oh, your icon's really tiny, actually. That's where it is.
Because I'm far away.
Yeah, no. You're teleporting to this shrine, right?
No, I teleported to a shrine just outside of town.
Oh, okay. Which one's that?
Hey, a dog! Lightning!
I've never been to that shrine, so I have to walk there.
Yeah. I'll wait for you out here.
Just chill there. I'll be there. Okay, my dad and mom are on the plane. Flight home. Great.
Also, by the way.
Yeah.
I felt so underleveled when I was walking around the rift.
Honestly, though, we're going to be underleveled the whole time because me and you aren't doing missions or anything. We're just going, okay, how do I get out of here?
I found a delve.
Yeah, down here.
I'm delving into a place,
tower. Don't go in without me.
Whoops, I'm leaving. Yeah, I don't want to go in without you. It seems like a treasure place.
I'll be just a minute. Oh, the prophet's talking to me. What? I walked right into the prophet. I'll find you there. Thanks, prophet. I'll talk to you later. Where am I going? I'm going this way. Yeah, the prophet's just like, hey, you. We're going to go here. And I'm like, okay, prophet. Yeah, you do that. The prophet thinks he's top shit. Honestly.
Oh, there you are. You jumped into the water.
And I just hurt myself. I broke my knee.
Hey.
Help me.
This tower is like a torch icon, right? We can delve into here.
Yeah, let's do it. Okay, be careful.
Also,
I don't know how high level the... Probably not high. It's right outside the, like, beginner town.
Yeah. Note to Lucian. Cool. By the way, that dungeon I did was in the rift. Which is by Riften, which is in Skyrim.
Oh, really?
I did a dwarven one.
When do you think they're going to add Skyrim to this?
Well, parts of Skyrim are already in here. Like, the Rift is a region in the Skyrim country.
Like, in the game as well?
Yeah, you can go to Riften's where you join the Thieves Guild in Skyrim.
Yeah, well, I know. Like, you're saying...
But, like, yeah, if you go to your map and then on the right on locations, go to, like, Tamriel, then click on the rift.
Read the note.
There's like rift in there. You could also go to, if we go back to Tamriel and then go to East March. Mm-hmm. You can also go to Windhelm if you wanted to.
Oh, we should go to Windhelm. That'd be fun.
Oh yeah, go fight the Jarl. Go beat up the Jarl.
Although, be very careful, the Red Rooks always...
That's not even Jarl Balgriff.
Okay, so this is a... It's like a dungeon, isn't this? Pull up.
Yeah, this is like a dungeon.
This looks it's not a difficult dungeon. The note basically said that they will, I'll take that greatsword.
Jack? Oh. I picked up the skeleton's armor. It's medium armor, though.
I'll take it. And there's a red rook. Okay, this guy actually has a lot of health.
That's not a lot of health.
Compared to what we've been fighting. Oh no, that's my health.
I hope. Yeah, bottom of your health. Hey, left! Bandit!
I've got this one.
I gave you a little bit of assistance.
I've got this one. Tamanaka! Whee-oy! Wow, you hit him with lightning and I just backhanded it.
By the way, here's our clan for your friend.
Hey, buddy, we missed you. Oh,
there's a lot of, weapons and shields in that around. Ooh, look, all this armor.
Some good starting gear. Don't wear any of it because we want to sell it, right? So.
Well, if it's better than what I'm wearing, I'm going to put it on.
Yeah, but try to make sure... Don't, just put on stuff. Make sure you check all the things and pick the better one right off the bat so that we can sell the other one.
This game is bullshit. What? I can't pick up random skulls.
Yeah, you should be able to.
But you can't. I need my bone pit.
Oh, an iron maul. That's sick. Something is slowing me. And I don't know what it is. I want to read what this iron maul does. Give me a sec.
It's just a weapon.
It's a little bit weaker than...
Bruh, I found fucking bananas.
I took them. I'm taking
it. I just took the bananas and I'm gonna... I can't just eat bananas. They're ingredients.
You should be able to eat bananas. Take the apples.
You can't eat just it's an ingredient, so you can't eat it. What's under here? Barrels. Empty barrels.
These barrels have stuff in them. Rye for me, though. Nothing good.
Well, I'm gonna head up the ramp and see what's up here. Ooh, bags and stuff. Bitter green.
Rose.
Ice and glass.
Wheat.
We need to really get into crafting, too.
Calmberry. Ooh, what about wheat? Keg. Love bitter it. Tea. I am literally going to be full off of this crap.
Yeah.
I'll just eat a bunch of ingredients if I can.
You can't even eat ingredients.
You can eat fruit.
You can only eat but you can't eat bananas or apples. That doesn't count. That's an ingredient, not a food. Wow.
Hey, this is the
Harpies.
Get out. Let's go back into the cave and explore first because I feel like we're missing a bunch.
Yeah, just kill this harpy over here first.
I got you. Okay, let's go.
Yeah. Harpy's inside the cave now. Why did I spawn a new clan here? Okay, well, we shall delve into the cave, my man. Oh wait, I'm a girl.
We shall delve into the cave, Quavo.
Mm-hmm. Remind me never to make that voice again. And if so, metaphorically murder me. You and that Mrs. Girl?
That asked me out? Yeah. I don't even know, man. I am so shocked. I didn't see that sack before.
I'm proud of you.
I know, man. I am too. Okay, wait. We went... It was this way.
This person has a name.
Help.
I'm killing a person with a name. Oh, wait. Red Rook Bandit came at me. Being shot with a bow. You could come and help me here.
I'm sorry. Seriously. I am literally just... Where are you? I'm coming.
I'm down the ramp fighting an actual hard enemy.
Whoa! Oh, a Grant?
That was the dungeon boss.
That was quick? I just got an achievement. Oh, we're supposed to have a quest for this, so we're gonna have to come back later and do it anyway.
What do you mean you need a quest for this?
There's probably a quest for this.
Yeah, there probably is, but this is also a dungeon that we completed on our own accord and got some boss loot.
Yeah, we're
it's
just...
not all bad.
Okay, let's go down here.
I think this area loops. I think so. We should head up above.
Yes, to the harpy, and then hopefully we can just get out of here.
Yeah.
This should lead us out somewhere else, like in Skyrim or every Elder Scrolls game.
Well, I think because this is an online game and this is a dungeon, it's gonna loop us back to the entrance eventually.
Yeah. Got him. Let's go. Harpy. Hiya.
Being a magical character to assist you is actually kind of fun. Now let's get out these two harpies and get the extra experience.
Yep. You're gonna level before me though, because you got a little bit more experience. So I might run off when you're. I don't think we shared the experience when you were in the other area. We'll find out if we level at the same time.
What do you mean? You mean like when we were when I was wanted?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, you were also doing quests on your own.
Oh, they weren't. They
that's
weren't
like a couple hundred.
They weren't experience quests. They were gold quests. I didn't accept.
I think you gain experience for just completing quests. I think that's just a normal thing.
Yeah, but like 10, and it was it wasn't like any kill quests. It was all just like, hey, talk to this person, get gold. I used it. There's this harpy that's just chasing you. I think.
Ah!
Nope, he's just. Yeah, he totally was. Okay, let's go. There's another guy right here.
Harpies! Har, please,
guys! Okay, here, I got this guy. Hoi! I just missed my dive! That would have done so much damage! Oh my god, those boots, though, are trash.
Oh, there's a sky stone down here! There's a sky shard!
That's what this is for!
Why are you leaving the harpies to me, you dick?
Sorry, what?
Excuse me, wow. You ran past two harpies and just got that, you dick.
Go ahead, I protect you while you'll get it, just in case any come back. By protect you, I mean I'm gonna search barrels and baskets and more barrels. Oh my god. Oh my god, she says it's kinda nerdy. If she's a nerd, I swear to fucking god. I swear to god if she's a nerd.
Oh my god. What? Just think of it this way. Wow, you're actually catching this on a stream. Your success.
My success of getting a woman, yes. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with sounding overexcited because, frankly, I'm in a good freaking mood today.
It's good to be in a good mood. That's good for, like, entertainers.
Watch out. I missed. Steve, go away.
Okay, let's go this way. Oh, there's players ahead of us.
I said I'm excited to hear more. Okay, let's hope she's a nerd. Okay, let's get these harpies. I can count this one. You get the other ones. This one's mine. I'm just gonna beat him to death without using any abilities.
Wait, are you still in the harpies? I moved on. I said let's go in here.
Oh, I didn't even see this. I got a bad angle or something. Wait for me. Okay, it's less nerdy than I was thinking. What is this? Is this a player? Level 48?
Yeah, you get high level players ever all the time. Is there a lever for this gate?
Probably down here. Let's go find it. Hey, there's a quest over here.
There is? Wow.
Red Rook Resources. Talk to Daggerfall Guard near the manor. Interesting.
Now let's not do that quest. Let's just go and explore.
We're just going to explore and then accept hundreds of quests and then.
And then we'll just have a whole like let's do like fucking every quest in the game. Where'd you go? Oh, achievement unlocked. Dungeon damage dealer.
I feel so bad for this woman. Where'd you go? I went the other way. What the hell are you doing? This way, buddy.
Okay, fine. Oh, wow. Look at this place.
Oh, there's two! I got the one on the ground. You handle yours. Mine's down. I got you. Oh, a belt! I got a belt.
Were you not wearing a belt this entire time? Were you just holding up your pants while fighting?
Yep, and I now have a belt. Wait, where was it? I just swear I picked one up. Am I being attacked?
I'm being attacked.
No, I swear I just picked up a belt. Girdle of the Word Tree. The boss dropped that.
Yeah, that was the boss drop. That's a belt.
I can't...
I got a garnet ring of reduced spell cost. Sweet.
Let me see.
I just tried to put it around my neck.
An iron maul. That's better than what I have. But it doesn't do shock damage. So it's not better than what I have.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh, a drink. Ooh, another drink. Mate infusion? What's a mate infusion? I need to start... I'm just going to start eating things. Going in with my bowl of jelly. Man, that arrow curvature, jeez. He's like Legolas. Rawhide guards? You're a rawhide? Man guard. Level 11? Ooh, apples. Oh, look. Orc penis.
What do I do for fun? Get down there and give me a good time. Aw, yeah.
You have to crouch, too. You had to crouch, too. Yeah, if we're doing it on stairs, you have to crouch, too.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Yeah, I'm keeled over your body.
Why are we dark? Why are we darkened over? The game just... It automatically darkened us.
Oh, my God. It did, too. Go, crouch. Oh, that's so inappropriate. The game knows. The game knows.
Oh boy, it darkens us. That's hilarious. I just shot fire through your dick. Now you can't have babies.
What do I do for fun?
You play video games with me, because you love me. I'm in your bum. It actually does only darken us when I'm in crouch mode and like in front of you.
Oh, that is so messed up, man. That is so messed up. Oh, maybe it's because we're both in sneak mode.
It could be.
Yeah, it got darker. It got darker.
I prefer it to be that.
Let's just go with it being inappropriate. Yeah, it's censoring our sexual and. What, are we gonna buy a house together? Can we share houses? That'd be sick.
If we can, that'd be wicked.
Oh,
hey, look, an Argonian. Oh, by the way, we have another quest. We have a side quest.
Where?
Find the entire series of the Lusty Argonian Maid.
Yep. She just called me amazing.
For what did you do?
How old are you? I'll tell you. How old are you? I'm like 18. I don't want to say that. I'm 18. I just said it.
Just say it. Don't avoid her question.
I said it. If she's 16 or she thinks that's too old, well, it was a good run. We had a good run. I got a number.
What'd she say?
It was someone else. That was someone else. I panicked. I was like, yeah. I said, how old are you? I'm 18. I should have said, I'm 18. How old are you? What am I doing with my life? Like, my English is broken. I'm still loading.
How are you still loading? I got out of.
I'm live streaming, so I have slower internet.
Okay. Well, I'm recording.
I'm worried you're going to stop talking to me. Please don't be fucking 14. It's okay. Unless you're 12. Unless you're 13. I don't know. It's okay. I kind of need to know. Go ahead. It's okay.
Okay.
I almost said I won't gags because I put haha, but it's right next to each other, so I typed gags instead. I won't gags. Like, that's how you get rejected. Where are you? What the fuck? Your crown says you're right here. Oh, you're on. Are you invisible? The fuck?
Are you. Can you not see me?
No! Can I screenshot this? Really? Don't move. It shows a mana bar, a crown, and then nobody. You're not even fucking here. Spooky. What the fuck? Okay, I need you to relog. I can't even see you. Go back.
No, you can follow my crown, meaning I'm the.
No, leader. No, but it vanishes once you get far away from me. So, like, look, it's gone. I have no. I have to follow the mini map. Oh, where'd you go? Come back! Stop running in circles.
I'm not running in circles.
Hey, what is that? There's a shrine up there, dude. The lady.
That's a star sign.
Yeah, I know. Let's go right up here.
I think I'm already underneath that one.
Also, how old do you think she is? Make a guess. She's probably like 15.
17.
She's younger than that for sure. She's 15! Mother of God! I was hoping 16, but you know what? Well, that's not that bad. At least she's 15. If she was 14, I'd be iffy. So she's in high school. Thank my heart she's in high school. I would have been so dead.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm dying. I almost... Okay, the lady. Those under the sign of the lady will have a boon that increase... You might as well just accept the sign, right, if you don't have any other sign?
Yeah. Because... I mean, I don't even know if you can change it in this, but you probably can.
Yeah, it says you may only have one boon at a time. I accepted it. Accept it. Because there's no other one to do until we find one. So just do it to get some physical resistance, and then when we find a better one, we'll switch. I'm hoping for archery or two-handed. Which ones?
Okay, so... You know what? I know our next stop is... I put an icon. Follow the crown. Hello?
What? I'm sorry.
We're gonna follow me, follow the crown. We're gonna go to a location. Hopefully there's a load zone there.
Yeah, and then we fix it. Hey, why don't we load right there? There's the tower.
I don't think this actually works. I think I've tried before.
How is this thing? I have to like zoom in. I can't actually see the enemy that I'm hitting.
Oh wait, my clan fear is in here. Bring him out.
Yeah, he was here.
This tower isn't a load zone.
Let's go look for a chest.
It's just a staircase up.
Oh, you're already up there?
No, I'm not up there.
Well, I can't. Oh, there's stuff up here. Manganese? Do you think I can make that jump? Make it! Oh, it's so... Oh, I'm dead. Don't jump it. It won't work.
Cool. Follow the crown. Because we're going to...
Can we go to the tree? Hey, yeah.
That's where we're going, the tree.
I'm going to the tree, so, we can go there together. There's an enemy.
Give me his...
What's this? Hey, dude, there's a rock. Oh, I didn't grab a... Mine it.
Yeah, you got that. By the way, if you get it, I can't get it.
Acquire iron ore. Oh, that's an achievement for me! Not an achievement. A quest. I was supposed to collect iron ore. I must have got that in the city, and I didn't know. But I have to hand it in, so I just have to keep it on me. I'm almost dead.
Ow! Yeah, why'd you lead us off there?
If we get attacked, I'm dead. I'm not kidding. I'm not healing. Okay, now I'm healing.
Okay, wait. It seems the area is this way, the tree.
Oh, I'm just grabbing this iron ore. I need 10, and then I can bring it back later. Mine some too while we're here.
Guardians discovered.
You're gonna have to do this quest too, so might as well grab it on the way here. Hey, there's a quest here. Accept it. We're just gonna accept quests and not do them. Can you help me? Okay, and then if we happen to run into it, we
What's wrong? We're started seeking the guardians.
I feel so much older than this human being. She's hot.
Okay, so there was a
zone
here.
I don't even care. Dude, should I care? She's hot.
Think of it this way. The longer you guys go out, the less it's gonna care.
True. I'm not even dating her. Just...
Where are you going?
I'm going to grab something that I just dropped. I'm never gonna find
it. What do you mean, dropped?
I saw a sword back here. Where are you? Fuck, I'll come back for it. What the hell? There you are! It's like, I just saw a crown move, and I'm like, why is the crown moving in front of me?
Yeah, I'm following. Can you see my clan fear?
Yeah, I can see your clan fear just fine.
Oh, okay. I'm just a ghost.
Can we go to the circus?
Yes.
Oh, there it is.
Afro circus.
Complete. Acquire iron ore. I want to see the circus really bad. Is this like a... Oh, it's just the traveling. It's not the actual event. If they don't have a circus... I can't... We should actually, like, find a circus in Skyrim.
You mean in this game?
Yeah, sorry.
Never heard of it. All right.
Okay, goodbye. Thanks for the quest. Oh, we just started a quest that you can't not do.
What do you mean?
This guy follows you the entire freaking way. Freaking great. Okay, we're doing a quest. Assist the Remley brothers, assist Galvin, defeat the Harpy Marnook Foulwing. Isn't that what we just did?
No, we didn't. We didn't fight it.
He's a companion now.
Oh, well, he joins our quest.
What's the quest that we're doing?
Where are we going?
What's it called? Like,
it's called the Dagger's Edge. Okay, so we have three objectives. Okay, so we're gonna find the Remley brothers first. Okay.
She's in grade 9. I quit. I'm done. I quit. I can't do it. I don't know I can, but I just... It's weird. It's weird just a little bit.
Yeah, that's probably a little weird. You have...
I'd be in grade 12 right now, and she's grade 9. What do you want, dog? What is that? What is that? What are you chewing on? What are you chewing on?
It's a fabulous mustaches as you... Look at you, it's a fabulous mustache.
What's the quest? Honestly, can't find it.
It's the Dagger's Edge, I told you.
I can't find it.
Well, that's because you're a noob.
Oh, there it is. I double tapped. I must have double tapped. I have so many quests. Assist the Remley brothers.
We're going to assist the Remley brothers first, okay?
And then get rid of this loser. We'll get rid of this loser that's following us.
Okay, I guess we're going to find Galvin first, then.
Just get some harpies killed. Get some experience. I'm almost level 7.
It's good.
How close are you to level 7? Are you level 7 yet?
I am lit. You know how much experience I am away from it?
What?
7.
That's kind of funny. I'm
7 EXP.
I'm 1,000. I'm 1,000 away. So yeah, you did get experience from the...
Yeah.
How the hell do I get up there? Oh my god, I'm glitching!
Look! We go around.
I'm glitching. I just glitched all the way up the mountain and fell back down. Oh, come on. Oh my god. Oh, I almost had it.
Yeah, let's just go around.
Okay, let's go the upper way. Let's go that way, yeah. Oh my god, your guy walking behind you is so fabulous. He has his arms...
He's just walking with his arms down, looking around.
Yeah, he's just like... Oh, I'm coming. You got it. I didn't even have time. I like how our allies just punched them in the face. Like, no shits were given. Wait, is that Gelvin up there? Wait, what in Malakoth's name is he tangled up in? Thank you, old friend. Oh my god, I keep hearing an echo because your character says it right after mine does.
Hello.
Shh.
In the nest.
Okay, so, collect harpy eggs.
Oh.
We're in a harpy egg zone, so we have to get harpy eggs.
We might get them just from harpy kills.
Well, it just said.
Nope, we need to find nests or something, I guess.
Up here, I found one. Oh wait, no, that's a... Yep, I found one. Up here.
Yoink.
Okay, so they're up high. Oh, there's another one over here.
Okay.
They're up in these four things, you see?
Yeah, I see.
Okay, just go grab them in your any order. Wait, shouldn't there be one right here? Did I...
Maybe we're just stupid now.
Oh, this guy's waiting. So I guess they respawn. Maybe not. Okay, maybe they're randomized per player. Oh, there's one right there. I can see it. You're invisible, and there's firebolts coming out of you. Please chill.
No.
Found one. There's another one here.
Harpy egg!
Yeah, there's another one right there. Dog wants to go out again.
What? Dog wants to go out again.
Yeah, nope, this isn't one. That isn't one. Oh no! Help. And I fell off the cliff.
Did you die?
No, I'm walking back up the cliff.
Wait! There are nests over here, too.
Help!
There are nests. There are things down here, too.
Yeah, I know. I'm just running. There's like four harpies on me. There's a lot of harpies on me before. Can you just kill him, dude? Harpy egg!
Where?
On the harpy.
Oh, you can get harpy eggs from kills?
Yeah, so let's just kill him for a bit.
Oh, yeah!
Harpy egg, I'm done.
Really?
Yep.
Oh, yeah, I'm done too.
I'm walking over. I'm gonna let my dog out quick.
Oh, we don't have to go back to him. My god. That skull had a butt chin. This skull has a butt chin.
I wonder if she's a virgin. What?
This skull has a butt chin.
Wait, where? I want to see.
Inside the cave.
The one I was just at?
The one you just passed. The one I'm at. You know, the guy with the
crown. Oh my god, he has a butt chin. That is actually my favorite thing of the day.
Okay, I guess we're gonna... Next closest one is search for signs of foul wing.
Do not go that way.
Do you want to gay Tony it?
Gay Tony!
Jump off and...
I jumped off. I'm gonna die. Oh! I survived with like 10 health.
Cool.
Did you live?
I took no damage.
You jumped like a pussy. I'm just kidding. Hey, there's a shrine. There's a essence in here. You wanted the rune stones, right?
Rune stones are used for enchanting and that.
Yeah, so that'd be you. You take it.
Okay, wait. Freshly picked bones are a what? Oh. We need to find a way up. What's this? Harpy trap. Ow.
What the hell is this harpy doing?
Attacking you? Hey. Oh, this is how we get up.
I'm gonna collect the rune essence.
Okay. I'm gonna kill this harpy.
Where do we get up?
Follow the crown.
Hey, you're visible!
I'm visible?
Yay!
Yeah!
Harpy, this is all thanks to you, so I'm just gonna kill you now. Why does he never see her face again?
Your miserable life. We thank you with an end to your miserable life.
I wanted to have sex in public without getting caught.
What?
If we had sex in public, if our characters... Is this like...
We have to search freshly picked bone piles to try and find Foul Wing. Hint! Find Foul Wing and defeat her. Wow, that's the greatest hint ever. Thank you, game. The quest is done. My god.
If she does... Wait, what are you supposed to do?
Wait. We have to find Foul Wing and defeat her.
Be alert.
Oh, there she is. Come up here.
I'm stuck.
She's right up...
There
she's,
we go.
She's an actual, like... She's an actual boss harpy.
Oh, I'll just knock her down.
I don't even think enemies have fall damage.
No, I'll knock her down, like, I can actually, like, stun her. Like that.
Oh, wow.
She just kept getting stunned and did no damage to either of us.
Okay, now we have to assist the Remley brothers, which is that way! Jump! Ow!
You took damage that time? Yeah, you did. I'm just looking at your health. I didn't realize you could look at my health, so you saw how low I kept getting every time I jumped off the cliff.
Yeah, I saw that. I saw your... Okay, because, like, I think the blue meter is actually the health meter.
I freaking love how our guys walk without moving their arms.
Oh, wow. Sky Shard.
Didn't even see it.
You can tell if there's a Sky Shard because they have a big beacon of light above them.
Yeah, but I looked around at the ground. Oh yeah, we talked to this guy.
Did Lord Deal send you? Lord Deal.
Use throwing snares on weakened harpies. So we have to beat up a harpy and then throw a snare at it.
How?
We just beat it up and then it'll show a prompt to press E on it.
Okay, let's do it. There's a harpy right here.
There's a dead harpy.
It's also an alive harpy. Nope, it's not. I guess they're...
Yeah, I guess some players came in, because some players were just leaving the area.
Okay, let's... I heard someone.
Yeah, see, like, look, they have their own little party over there.
Oh, found one. Down here.
Hey, I can loot this harpy.
Oh, nice.
I got it! Did that count for you?
Yeah, it did. I did it too. So I'll attack this one and I'll snare it. Let's see if it counts for you, okay? Just don't attack, okay? I got snared? What the hell? Look how much health I have. Yeah, it counts. Okay. There's one right here. Where'd it go? Is that a loading bug? What the fuck? There was one, like, right here. Don't walk into that trap. Oh, there he is. There you are.
There's also another one right behind you.
I'll kill this one.
Oh, you don't need any more?
There's only four.
Yeah, but, like, I thought I got one that when you were doing something else.
Oh, no, but it counted because we're on a team. Oh, we have to.
Oh, so because we're on a team, so we just—it's just It just says, like, yeah, you guys, it just counts. Sweet! That's awesome! Hey, Cirrus. Ooh, that iron pauldron looks wicked.
No one want that. But these...
Yo, you ready to go on an uncertain quest?
Yeah, I'm messaging this girl again. Just... There should be like a...
My eyes are really watery.
Where is he? Oh, he's right here.
Oh. Wow. Oh, wait, we have to talk to our guy?
He was in front of me, so I thought he was like at the base.
Oh, talk to Lord DL. Talk to Lord DL. By the way, if we have access to his... Oh, I'm...
They're in pain.
After all, I'm the one investigating why these birdies have become so very, very angry.
When Gelvin gets back, he won't stand for this.
Oh, here we go.
Then I see dealing with fools and ideas.
Talk to Granite.
Makes me thirsty. I need a drink.
Greedy, ignorant. I wish I knew. The rest of the
day. Investigate the fishing house. Man, there's so much stuff to do in this mission. Okay, wait, before we go.
It's when this guy won't leave us alone, so.
Before we go.
Yeah.
Gonna go here. Crouch.
Yeah.
Ooh, what's this?
What are you doing? Are you
I don't want that. Never mind. Let's go.
You can steal?
I was trying to steal. But it's nothing interesting, it was just a handkerchief.
It's not worth it, especially if there's people around. Oh my god, this quest is so long, and we shouldn't have. The only problem with accepting quests randomly is, like, you'll have to do some of them once in a while. Like, no choice.
Yeah.
Because, like this, we have a companion now. Your companion and your thing are attacking a harpy.
Oh, fuck them.
I just... What's my inventory at? I'm at 60 out of 70. If I didn't upgrade my bag, oh my god.
I'm at 59 out of 70.
I picked up everything I've found so far. Everything. And I started with more stuff than you, though. Like, I already had stuff in my inventory, so I guess you picked up more than I have.
Okay, well, okay. The fishing house seems to be down. Hello?
Oh,
Ooh. Lore book, yes! Those are nice. I'm gonna wait here for you.
I am jumping down the cliff as it... Whoa, that is really steep.
Yeah, just...
I got it.
Just kind of... Yeah, kind of stick to the walls. There should be a lore book here for you.
I don't see it. I got you. Does it give me anything? Lore book discovered. Fantastic.
From what I can gather, that's Mage's Guild stuff.
I feel like I'm gonna do everything eventually, but, like, I'm gonna start with my two-handed in archery.
Oh, yeah, like, eventually you want to get into everything.
She was in the circus? Who is this girl?
Who?
This girl was in the girl I'm hitting on. Her name's Alea. Oh. Like, what a name. Name's not common at all. And she was in the circus.
Jeez.
I kind of want to know what's going on here. Oh, dude, we should steal that weapon.
Well, investigate the fishing house. Search the house for clues. Suspicious fish.
Hey, there's a thing over here for you. Bookshelf. It's for you.
Oh, bookshelf.
Yeah.
No, nothing happened.
I read the book. on this bookshelf, and it said Ardent Flame 2. You didn't get it?
Well, is the name of the book Mythical Beast Real Powers?
I just looked at this book, and it said search. And yeah, Mythical Beast Real Powers, and then when I closed it, it gave me Ardent Flame. You probably got it.
I must have already gotten it.
Found it. Do I literally have to search everything?
Did you search? I already got it.
Where is it? Oh, it's a contract. I had to pick it up.
Talk to Lord DL. By the way, you're gonna have an option when you talk to him. I chose the do the right thing one, or you can say like,
"I'll do
just
what you
give
did.
Me the fucking egg." Something, didn't you? What is it? Well, it can be different. I did the like do the right thing.
Let me see that. What in the name of Lord Deals? It's tainted gold.
No. So, which one did you do? The top one?
Yeah, I did the top one of like you should do the right thing and reveal his treachery.
Okay, so we're gonna go kill him now. Fantastic.
Did you do the top one?
Yep. We have to talk to him, but I have a feeling we're gonna kill him. Oh, he's right outside!
Oh, wow. You're not getting the harpy egg. Or we could learn how this harpy threat really started. Talk to Bumnog.
Where's my Bumnog? Oh, there he is.
My Bumnog! Talk to Galvin. He's way over here now.
Oh my god, why do we have to do this damn quest?
Jeez, this is a long quest.
You know, I can't imagine people who are into lore. I honestly can't. Because, like, I love this game, but I feel like I get so fed up. Which one? The top or second one?
I did the bottom one. Because we didn't kill him. And that's the end of the quest. We did, doesn't he? It's not like I can return it to him. I can now purchase an ultimate ability. What does this mean? I thought the daggers were. Oh yeah, I leveled up. I need to apply my point.
Oh, I did too. I leveled up.
I'm gonna go Magicka.
Should I add Magicka? I don't think I need it early game because like it might be a later thing, but not this early for someone who's trying to build. What? Ardent Flame. Oh my god, I actually got Ardent Flame. Oh, Ardent Flame is the class.
It's a class?
Yeah, it's a skill class.
Oh, skill for your class, for your specific class.
Yeah, okay, that works.
Bruh.
What is SC? Wait.
Huh?
SC? What do you mean? Question? SC question mark. She asked me what if I had SC. I'm like, SC question mark? Is that, like... My dog wants in. One sec. I took.
Do you have South Carolina? Bruh, I need to show you something cool. Right now. Come on. Hurry up.
Don't.
So happy.
Forget about me. Oh, God. Oh, it's Snapchat. Oh, my God. I can't believe. Oh my god, I'm putting the headphones back on. I'm so stupid! Snapchat.
What?
I knew that! Oh.
Okay, but seriously, I want to show you something cool that I just got. Come on!
Let's
do a little dance, do a little dance. Yeah! Boom! Tornado hack!
I have to check my Snapchat quickly because I'm going to be snapping this girl. She's hot, though. Why do they all have to look hot?
Because raisins, that's why. Oh. Oh, it doesn't last that long. Aw.
I'm trying to find out what my Snapchat is. Nikki bro. It's just Nikki bro. That is so lame.
I want to kiss a woman. And I want it to be you.
Did you just dive into my vagina?
Your breasts. I'm too tall. I crouch and I hit your breasts. Like, I'm so freaking tall. Like, go stand in front of me. I want to see. Ready? Motorboat.
Okay, maybe on your first person screen, but...
No. I zoomed out. No, it's because I was just like... If I'm like below you like this, right? Vagina. Oh, yeah, it's vagina. But if I'm like above you like this, like I was before, it's like tits. Okay, where were we going? Okay, so that quest is done. Hey, long lost lore, enter the ruins. Is that, that's a cave. Do you want to do a dungeon?
No, wait. Ah, I think, am I being attacked or no? No, my clan feed is just attacked.
Live for Lif. It's live for Lif. GG. Well played. I'm live streaming. I should not give away this person's. Live for Lif. And.
Okay. I'm getting our new destination, and I think I've decided we're going to retreat. What the fuck is that?
I look nasty as all shit. I don't want to do this. I'm so nervous. Okay, let's go. Where are we going?
Follow me.
Are we not going to the dungeon that's right there?
Wait, where?
Oh no, it's enter the ru- that's actually closer to town. We could just fast travel there.
Wait, just wait.
No, it costs us gold. We could walk. It's
No. I've decided where we're going.
Okay, then
go to your map.
Yep.
There's like this gigantic stump. We're going there.
Oh, we were going there to begin with, and then we got distracted by this quest because we accepted it.
We were going there to begin with? Since when?
That was the tree logo.
No, that wasn't. The tree logo is way down there. We already went to it and left.
I fucking quit.
Why?
The picture's fucking... She sent me a picture, and it's her, but her... I could... oh my fucking god.
Wait, what is it?
It's the most amazing cleavage shot you'll see. What the fuck is happening, Scott?
Is she naked?
No, she's dressed.
Good. Basically.
I'm not good. Crazy.
Oh. No, I was just making sure, because if she actually sent you a nude shot, then isn't it like under 16 that's child pornography?
Oh shit, it is! I can't have sex with her! Fuck me, I can't have sex with her.
Oh well.
When does she turn 16, Scott?
I don't know.
I'm gonna cry.
Doesn't matter. Sex doesn't matter. It's the relationship and the feeling towards each other that matters.
Sex has a really good impact.
Second, I thought my staff just made me shorter. My staff does make me shorter. Wow.
Her favorite color's red. That's a good color.
Red is a good color. It's the color of my hair. Harpy!
Your hair's still red. Thought you like... Did you re-dye it?
Oh, no. I'm talking about my character's hair, not me. I don't have hair dye right now. I would love to have my hair be red. Okay, let's go.
Yeah.
Come on.
I'm coming.
Stream's being boring.
There's nobody even watching it. We need to get like viewers that like us, like our personality, and then we stream games that people like don't watch.
Yeah, I think starting off with YouTube would be better.
Nah, right? Well, no, starting with streaming is better because then we can just have them go straight to no, we have to go around.
Oh yeah. Oh wow, that is a humongous ass tree. Dude, before we go anywhere, we're going to Chill House.
Where's that? Okay,
where'd you go? It's on our map. It's the campfire.
Kill the harpies! Like, XP!
Hi! No. What is happening? There we go. Let me just search.
I have a cooldown on my Storm Atronach summon.
Yeah.
I don't know where my Clan Fear is, but I guess it'll come by sooner or later. Dude, I can see Chill House! Come on, don't you want to go to Chill House with Mill House?
Is it this way? Oh yeah, Chill House! Oh my god, let's go to Chill House! Are you still attacking something? I'm in combat. Okay, it's done now.
I'm putting away my weapon.
I was in combat just once or twice. What the hell is this thing? It's poisoning me! Chill House. Oh my god, if this is not some creepy ass shit right here, I don't want to go in. Oh, I found the door. It's to the side.
Hi. Oh, I guess this is just a story. Oh, wait, right here. Chill House Workshop. Oh, there's a note.
Was the note a quest? I didn't see it.
There was a note on the table.
What did it say?
Whoa!
Did it give you a quest?
It was just like, I don't know, it wasn't a quest, it was just a thing. We have a word working station.
10 of these items can be
your clothing station. Backpack here with a recipe for baked apples. I can learn how to make baked apples, dude. I just learned how to make baked apples.
Wait,
and look, a blacksmithing station.
Where was
I just found a recipe.
In the sack? Where was it?
It was just a backpack that I found on the ground.
Oh my god, dude, we can use like clothing stations and
there's a blacksmithing station here.
Yeah, but it doesn't really look like it. I can do anything with it right now.
Yeah, we need to get writs. Those will tell us. Well, I mean, that's the getting a writ thing is like a tutorial on how to do the things. Wow, this is kind of chill. Get it? Because we're in Chill House.
Oh my god. I like the delay for my me processing that. I was like, huh?
Ah! Whoops!
Hey, dude, what's this? It's a spider. Let's take its guts.
Look at the Storm Atronach behind you.
Use charged lightning.
Oh, yeah, you can do that. That's something that my allies can do, is charged lightning. No, it didn't kill it.
You just charged up my weapon. Oh boy.
Yeah, like, he attacks, he doesn't move. He's like a temporary tower. He attacks nearby enemies, and allies can come up and get charged lightning from him, which I guess is a weapon augmentation.
Well, I'm willing to share this.
Now to the tree.
Honest, okay, can one of our games, like one of our mini games we make, can we have a game that we can have a house? Because I always, my favorite part of games that actually have, like, Assassin's Creed 3, right? I loved the game, but I loved the fact you could have, like, your own house area.
Oh,
you know,
like,
what I mean?
Your own place to chill?
Yeah, I want something like that. Like, you can design your house how you want.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That'd be cool.
Dude,
or we could do that.
Like,
we could do that.
Completion bonus.
We could do that.
Completion bonus.
For the game, yeah. We could add that.
That would I think that would actually be a neat completion bonus. Like, you get like a house where you can do like a bunch of practice and unlock a bunch of mini games and actually get more stuff from it.
Yeah, let's go activate.
Oh yeah, let's activate the Way Shrine.
Way Shrine, so that we don't have to walk every single time.
The word tree. What's the word tree?
Where's that? Way Shrine discovered. So it's discovered now. Let's go to. Oh wow.
Let's go northwest.
Where are we? So that's Cyrodiil, and we're... Oh my god, dude.
We're a long way.
Why don't
Cyrodiil.
We just go to Davenwatch and go from there?
Davenwatch? Where the fuck is Davenwatch?
The very right. I have a Way Shrine teleport there.
Oh, David. the reason I don't want to go there is because that's where I was in my solo play. I know the entire way there. I couldn't find a single way to Cyrodiil.
Okay, how about this? Let's go all the way up to that way shrine, the Merchant Gateway shrine.
Wait. Where? Where
are we going? I don't think you can get past here.
Yeah, we can. I see a path.
No, but it says Merchant Gateway Shrine. You need to buy the DLC.
Well, that's just for that way shrine in that area, okay?
So we're gonna have to walk there every single time. Okay, I can do that.
Oh, I think we can unlock it, but I think we can just unlock it early, like from not having to walk there with DLC. Wait, can we just buy it at the Crown Shop? I would like that. If I can just buy one thing in Cyrodiil from the Crown Shop, can I just buy a thing? Let's see. Imperial City. Jesus Christ.
Food.
I hope there's a way to earn crowns.
Yeah, I'm max on. How much inventory space do you have left?
I have 6 spaces, and I'm gonna eat things.
Me too. I'm just shoving. Oh, there's a cooldown on food.
Yeah, but it's not that much. You enjoying your bread there?
I'm drinking
my beer.
I actually have to wait. Am I full?
You can't be full. They give you bonuses. They're not hungry. There's no hunger.
Oh, I got it. But I can't drink while I'm drinking. So once that's done, I can drink it. I can't eat a carrot. I might just drop them. Yeah, I'm just.
There's no real reason to drop them. I mean, they all give you bonuses for.
I don't have any inventory space.
Well, just eat them.
I can't eat their ingredients.
Oh yeah, ingredients. Yeah, just ditch this shit. Like, especially the stuff that isn't worth any money value.
Yeah, I have a serious question. Me and you both never asked I've asked girls for the numbers, but like, we both never just gone up to someone and be like, "Hey, you're cute. Can I have your number?" Right?
No. I've never done that.
Yeah, I've never done that. The next generation is getting bold, and we're just fucking chickens playing fucking SO online. We're literally fucking playing Elder Scrolls Online, and there's people outside actually getting laid because they actually go outside and ask.
I actually saw a video about this on Facebook. It was a guy explaining to a bunch of women that like the 2% of all guys that will go up and confront women are mostly players.
That is true. Soul Shriven, destroy.
There's a whole 65% of people that are waiting for the right moment to do things.
Mm-hmm.
But then there's women who are all like, if they don't approach me, they must not be interested in me at all.
Yeah.
And he was explaining to women, like, that is very not true. It's just, a lot of us are just waiting for the right moment, and there's a 20% that won't even approach you at all.
Yeah. I am just going through.
And he was explaining to the women to make it easy for about 5 seconds. Because if you make it easy, he's going to approach you.
I'm just destroying everything.
I have enough space for.
Okay, 59. That should be good. Let's get 2,000 gold so I can buy that backpack upgrade. Okay.
Yeah, I have 1,000 gold right now.
Yeah, I have 892, but that's also because
I kept... Let's continue back towards the tree, because I want to explore that.
Wait, and...
It's fucking humongous. Look at this.
Oh, yeah, left. Oh, wow. Yeah, actually, I can just see it. I didn't even... I'm like, where is it? I just look up. You can literally see it. It's huge. If you miss it, you're blind. This
left.
Way.
Left. To follow this ridge to... Oh, chest. I'm unlocking it.
Okay, she said, haha, it's a good thing I'm not any younger, because I said if you were much younger, I would have just been like, nope! I literally said that. Yeah. And then I said, and she's like, I'm not going to lie, you are super cute, and I was very nervous you were going to shut me down. I was shaking. I'm like, I'm not going to shut anybody down.
Where the fuck did you go? We need those. Where the fuck did you go? racing me to the tree? Oh, you're talking to someone, huh?
It's Quest. I just accepted it. I'm just waiting for you. Open port. Oh, fudge. I'll do it later. Wait, let's just go to the portal mission. What's it called? One of the Undaunted. I really want to do that mission, but it's like a, it's a high level dungeon, so we have to be like level 12 to do it. And by high level, I mean higher level.
Well, if it's a public dungeon, then yeah, we don't want to do that because those are a higher difficulty. If it doesn't say public dungeon, it should be easier to do. So
reclaiming the elements is all right here, so let's just do it because it's like right here. Like
I want to kill this thing. We're killing this tree, the lurcher.
Oh, I remember these. I remember walking here by accident one time, and then I ended up having to way shrine back. I just picked up more crap. I'm not supposed to be picking up anything unless it's armor. Okay, let's just go down here. It's a portal right here.
What's this?
It's a quest. Did you accept that quest from the lady?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's just do the quest. They're all right here. It's like all in these huts.
What's the name of the quest?
Reclaiming the elements.
Reclaiming. Okay.
I'll wait for you to select it real quick.
I'm here. I got it. Come on. With enemies, I'm gonna start the fight.
Yep, go ahead. You lure them toward me. Wow, that's... The only thing that dropped anything was the wolf.
The only thing you didn't hit was the wolf?
No, the only thing that didn't, like, that dropped anything was the wolf.
Oh, I got someone from a cult. I got equipment from the cultist.
Okay, well, let's just open this portal.
Can we go through this? I just opened automatically.
Okay, let's just go, because they're just going to keep coming through, and it's going to lag the game run.
But there's loot over here.
Oh, where?
At the back. Over here. There's a chest, a trunk.
Oh, there's a bag.
Also, they're not gonna keep coming through. There's three that came through and closed.
I know. I'm just kidding.
Oh, wait. That was the only portal we had to open down here, so we have to leave now. Oh, and the enemies are back.
I'm down. Wait. I want to kill them. It's kill them all. Oh, that guy helped. That guy helped. Whoa!
What?
Stamina necklace, do you want it? Wait. Reduce...
I'm already wearing a necklace.
What does that say? Reduce stamina cost of abilities by 167. Most of mine cost stamina. And it says increase maximum magicka by 800. You sure you don't want it?
I mean, mine reduces magicka cost of spells, but mine increases stamina by 700. Okay, so we're doing this then? Oh, wait, I should probably, stop recording.
Oh, yeah, you have to restart it, yeah, because I have 3 hours at least.
I had a 1 hour thing right there. That was 1 hour.
Ooh, 30 minutes, bro. Be more on top of that.
Yeah, I need to be more on top of that.
Next hut.
Maybe I should start a timer if I'm gonna do this.
Do you want me to just let you know when half an hour passes?
Yeah,
so about 8:40.
8:40? Okay.
I'm in the next building. I'll wait for you.
I'm already here.
Oh, I thought you were, like, busy doing stuff. Hey, that guy! He's attacking your thing! Get off him! He's my friend!
You need to know that it takes literally a second to stop and start the recording again.
No, I thought you had to, like... tab out or something. Okay, let's go.
Well, I have it windowed right now. The game is windowed for me.
What's back here? Any loot? No. No loot back there.
Dead end. Giving us false hopes.
Of good loot.
How do we activate this? Oh. Press E. We've come to save. It's over here! A snake! Die! Okay, well, let's go to the next portal. mean? Oh boy.
There's no loot in this one? Nah, yeah, there is back here. There's stuff back here.
Oh, there is. Wow.
Alchemy bottle.
Greatsword.
Can I not?
Bracers, Jack. This seems like medium armor, not heavy armor.
We need to do this quest and then get to a city, because I need to sell.
Yeah. I mean, we have a way shrine right near here, so we could just go back to Daggerfall.
It costs us gold, though.
Like 50 gold. That's it. It costs 50 gold just to, like, to even just... It doesn't matter where you are. I mean, yeah, it costs gold, but it's easy. Ooh, I got beets. Gonna make some beet salad.
Next tasty. One is on the other side of the damn tree.
Oh, shit. Fuck.
Okay, she asked what my favorite food was, and I said, burgers are my favorite food. Like, I'm pretty sure all my friends know this, that if you put a burger in front of me, I'm gonna eat it.
Really? Right? Burgers are your favorite food?
Oh, big time. I love burgers.
Well, I love burgers too.
I actually don't think they're gonna be my favorite. A good burger. Not like fast food, but like, you know, like everything on it, you know, like pickles and like actual. I can't even like describe the amazing burger. It's just like my mouth is watering now because I'm thinking about
it. Mine is too. I'm hungry now.
Yeah, I should stop. Let's not talk about food, please. Hey, over here. Don't worry. The wolves are all poisoned and not waking up. You can just beat them.
I think it's because a player recently ran through here and the enemies are just respawning.
I just killed him. The one wolf here? I just killed. Oh, wow. He turned red. He turned freaking red. Run! The wolf over here that's lying down, I hit him with my axe and he died. And then now he's just... This one was already dead, though, and he's creeping me out.
Yeah, that means that... That probably means a player quickly ran... Or recently ran through here. Like, probably just left. Ooh, red.
Yeah, I can't pick anything up. Look at what they're... Is it not working?
Excuse me.
Oh, look up right here.
Oh.
Right there. There we go.
You opened the portal in the perfect spot. Now we can get to work.
Ooh, okay. Drink.
Item.
I got a mate infusion.
Where's the item?
I'ma drink that. Ooh, wine.
I got a ginseng tonic. I just have to drink it because I honestly don't have space. I'm gonna destroy these bananas. I'm gonna destroy these apples. I wish I could eat them.
I wish I could eat them too. I'd love just to be freaking... I would really have a 10-minute video of just me eating bananas. Okay?
Nom.
I would eat a banana whenever I could.
Oh, I got a recipe. That should clear up some space.
Oh, yeah. And then... Also, something else that we can do is go fishing.
Yes. Where is the ginseng tonic? There it is.
It's in your drinks. Ooh, crusty bread. Nom. I still can't get over your goddamn mustache.
It is glorious, isn't it? Like, I'm so glad I picked this guy. This guy is honestly like an orc Aragorn. I can't speak.
Oh my god, no, he is not.
He can be.
You're way more fabulous than that.
I'm more fabulous than Aragorn. Aragorn is on... Okay, in Lord of the Rings, who's your favorite character? Like...
In Lord of the Rings.
Out of the Fellowship. Even Boromir counts.
Fucking Boromir.
Boromir's great. Till he dies.
Okay, I don't know my favorite character.
You don't know? Or you decided?
Out of the Fellowship?
Fellowship only? Pippin. Pippin. My favorite is either Aragorn or, No. Mine's definitely Gimli.
Gimli is great.
He is such a cocky guy.
They're all great.
Honestly, I really like the friendship between Gimli and Legolas, yeah.
Oh yeah, that was an awesome friendship.
We should make a video on this. Like a video on Lord of the Rings, and it's just like us, like what our opinions are. Because Lord of the Rings is my favorite movie of all time. And then we'll do one on your favorite movie of all time, so I'll watch your favorite movie.
Fucking Planet of the Apes. Go watch all 5 original Planet of the Apes. Bitch. You went silent.
Sorry, I'm texting. What, call me Planet of the Apes, bitch?
Spoiled food! Take that shit!
Drink?
They look like bananas.
They are bananas! They're spoiled bananas!
I'm gonna eat some spoiled bananas.
There's beets here for
gonna
you.
Gonna make some... beets. Beet okay, salad. Just... real tasty. Wait, this is the last portal. Wow.
Open! There we go. The
time has come to reclaim. I think because we're in a group, it actually opens it at the same time for us. That's why the first portal opened automatically for me, because you opened it.
Oh, that makes sense. Sweet. So I wasn't the one selecting it. You selected it. And it worked. Hey, there's loot back here.
Oh yeah, there is. Oh look, there's some alchemy balls.
You ran past. Oh, there's a stick. Killed it. And it's mostly because I don't have any inventory space. And the barrels are empty and stuff, so.
Drinks! Alchemy bottle!
Actually, I should grab the drinks, because they do have, the chance of being...
You should grab alchemy bottles, because they can be health potions.
I'll give you those.
What? Don't give me the health potions. Bruh, I can eat the spoiled food. I'm eating it with a spoon, apparently. I'm vomiting!
Did you honestly throw up?
Yes, I vomited because I ate spoiled food!
Hey, if I pick up spoiled food and give it to you, can you do it again so I can see it?
Well, why don't you do it in third person?
Oh, I guess that makes sense. Spoiled...
Don't vomit on my clan fear! Now go third person.
I want to puke on you.
Bruh, that's gross! Stranger danger. But yeah, if you want to watch my favorite movie series, freaking watch Planet of the Apes. Also, enemies are spawning around us. You know this, right?
Yeah. Oh, right in front of me. You weren't kidding.
Yeah. They came into existence behind you and just walked right past you. I'm like, whoa. Let's leave.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
If you want to watch my favorite movie series, just watch all the Planet of the Apes. I love Planet of the Apes. Are you still texting?
Oops. I'm trying to think of what to say. I'm trying to build something here, Scott. I've never actually, like, this is like a very big first for me. Like, I've had sex, I have hit on many girls, but I have never, ever had to put in no effort.
Venison. Wow, this is a... Yo. I got some key.
Oh, I have to write today. I'm writing a sitcom.
Why?
Because we're writing me, Darby, and Elizabeth are going to be part of a sitcom. And now, I'll just ask Alea to be my, my ground, because my character is a whore.
Let's kill this lurcher here.
Yeah, this guy gives good XP. Wait, why did I not...
Also, did you hear what my favorite movie was?
I thought it was Planet of the Apes.
Yes, good. You just didn't respond to it at all.
Okay, so I'm streaming. Chatting with Scott. And hitting on... this girl. Who is really fucking young.
Don't say that.
I said it.
Who are you messaging?
Elizabeth.
Okay. Who the fuck? Combo and go ape shit. If I could have been an ape, I think I probably would have. But not lizards are much cooler. Hey, another larcher. I'm gonna go kill it while you do that.
Where you at? This lurcher. Bam. Bam. I know there's an achievement for these guys. A maple shield. Take on.
Hey, a lurcher behind us.
Isn't that the same one we just killed?
I think it, yeah, because we were hanging around too long, it just respawned.
I want people to join, like... I feel like today's the day that if people joined, I'd be interesting, because I'm, like, literally, and then they can help me with, there's a quest over here, reclaiming the elements. Oh, yeah, this is the quest, though.
Open a portal.
Wait, where? Oh, right here.
Right here. Ba-boom!
And we did it. Wyvern.
Hello. You placed my stone well. What should I do next? How do I summon the guardians? Oh. Goodbye.
Okay, let's do that quick.
Whoa, what? How do we...
Just follow me.
Okay. Have you done this mission?
No, I did this different one where you have to kill lurchers.
Okay.
I'm just... Wait. It's this thing, right? Corrupted Vine of Earth. Destroy. Yeah, right here. It's these things.
I haven't done it yet. Wait.
I'm just...
Oh, Guardian of Earth. Hi. I'm ready.
Goodbye. I shall tell you when to return. Oh, you did it for me.
Ah, corruption of Earth!
Oh, crap.
It's an enemy, and he's a hard enemy.
I got this. Oh, wow, he drained stamina like you would not believe.
Yeah, make sure you're also...
I'm just spamming, okay.
Potting.
I'm at max health.
Oh, yeah, max health, that's good.
Watch,
oh, yeah, he's focusing my clan fear.
Thank freaking God, though, because if he wasn't, I'd be dead.
Well, my clan fear just vanished. Oh, there he is. He's
I'm back. Running out of inventory space again.
Oh, my dark magic increased to 11.
How? What's automatic potting button?
You can have your, you can set your quick bar, which is Q. So I have mine set to be, my potions, like my, some potions. So just pressing Q will use it.
Okay, how crazy are you and your friends? Why am I the crazy one? Why?
Wait, what? What do you mean crazy, huh?
Oh, fucking love cuddles.
Cuddles are fun. They fucking make me hard.
What?
What?
Oh, right now? Kinky! Come Cuevo! Like, where'd you go? Oh, you went invisible for a sec. I was freaking out. I'm like, you're gone!
Okay. Let's go to Corruption of Water now.
Yep. Hugging and... Hugging. I'm trying to make her kiss me, okay? I'm working on it. Okay, so this way, she said, do you like cuddles? I'm like, I love cuddles. I seriously love things like that. Hugging, kissing.
Oh, yeah, because it shows affection.
Just affection in general. Is that a good thing? Should I say that?
Yeah, like anything that you... Just like affection in general is great.
Right, where are the other ones? Oh, it's way over there on the other side of the tree. Is there only three for this one?
Yeah, it's only three.
I like how I said, it's right here, let's do it. It's longer than I thought.
Hey, wolves!
Yeah, let's kill the wolves. You're champion.
Okay, for the next. Okay, for the corruption of water. Do you want to see how well my storm matron act does against it? Are we fighting the bear now?
Hey, I have a storm weapon. Do you think that will help?
I mean.
Wow! We just two shot it. Holy! I you did half health and I did the other half. Oh my god! That was so weak. Is this? Wait, it's
oh, right here.
Ah, right here. Yep, got it.
And now we talk to the guardian of the water.
You're doing it. Cause...
And then once they appear, once he appears, I'm gonna drop a storm Atronach at its feet.
Okay, go right there.
Boom.
Let's just wait for a second.
Use the chain.
Oh my god, that's actually great.
Use the lightning thing on him. Like, let's all work on it. Let's fight him and see how quickly he goes up down. He died. Did you use the lightning thing?
I thought so. Yeah, it's gone.
Okay. It probably gives a strong lightning attribute to your next attack or something.
Yeah, my weapon went crazy.
Yeah. But that's a pretty rad ultimate.
Fighter's Guild. Oh, that was a... I leveled up in our Fighter's Guild. Lurker, let's get him.
Oh, you joined the Fighter's Guild?
Yeah, I told you to do it.
I didn't do that yet.
It was like... we were like right next to him. Like, hey, accept this. And you're like, nah. And I'm like, okay. And so I'm in the Fighter's Guild. It's not, honestly, though, you should get experience because I'm in the Fighter's Guild. So you should, like, once you join it, already be, like, level one.
Hey, Marcher.
Where? Ah, there he is.
This game is a lot of fun.
I know, I fucking love this game.
Okay, yesterday, for whatever reason, it was, like, all...
She said, I'm in love, haha. Okay, I'm in.
You're in?
I'm in. I'm gonna get some action. But
you're
I can't.
Get in her pants?
I can't! She's 15! And now that I'm 18, it's actually illegal, so fucking A.
Just like wait like half a year, she's probably gonna turn 16 and then it'll be okay.
Dude, I think she won't tell on me, like... Should I risk it?
I mean, I'll...
Probably not. I'm just gonna wait. I can wait. I can... kissing's not illegal. It's just sex. Oh yeah, I got this!
Yeah.
Press X! Press X! Wow! That did so much.
I
can't. Your thing's
excuse
in the way.
Me, Storm Hadronet! Get out of the way! Fuck off! Mm-hmm. Look at his. Did you see his. Look at his rock dick.
His rock dick. I can't even collect!
You're in the way!
Got it.
There we go. Iron pauldrons of stamina. I need to drop something. I want those iron pauldrons. Let's see here. They're way better than what I have. Wait, do we even
why
get,
am I having
like,
something
benefits? Do we get benefits from our armor for wearing a disguise? I think we do.
Dude, me and you actually look like twinsies. Look at us.
I know, the reason I'm still wearing this is because I don't want to... Oh, wait, one second.
Wear the helmet, right?
Like...
Well, you want to wear the helmet.
I don't
want to
look like this.
I don't even have a helmet, so like... Oh, yeah, I do have a helmet. It's Iron Helm. I will put that on.
Yeah, you may as well put it on underneath, like, underneath your disguise.
But disguises can be destroyed, so one day we're just going to run out and not have a disguise anymore.
Actually, okay. I think this disguise can't be destroyed.
I just threw the bear.
Also, I think... I have reason to believe that our disguises can't be destroyed because I have a Sea Drake disguise. And it's like, ours broke on contact when we did the mission, right? Like, once we ended that mission, it broke, but now I just have a spare one forever. So I think we might have these disguises forever.
Dude, honestly, I like that. I would honestly like to be just an adventurer who looks totally badass with just a sword or a mace. Me and you are just like, shh. No armor.
When in reality, we're wearing like a
full set
dragon bone suit of armor underneath.
You see my face? You see my face? It's all a mask. I'm wearing an iron helm.
Yeah. Your hair is a wig.
My hair is a wig. No, my hair's the helmet. Hit it and die. Everything clinks off. Oh my god, I think I just found into the comedic reel if this gets downloaded later.
Is that a wolf or a rock? Oh, there's a wolf behind the rock!
Is that a wolf or a rock? It's both!
Oh wait, we need to go this way. Where are we going?
Oh shit, yeah, we're going the wrong way.
It's like, we did the mission, let's just not hand it in.
Hey, there's a runestone here, I'm gonna collect it.
Yeah, I might get into enchanting it later, but I'm not working on it now, so I'm not gonna waste space on them.
I'm gonna sell them. Hey, wolf's here. Wolf's here.
I see.
I'm rooted? You're really good. Why am I rooted? Game. Why am I rooted?
Oh, it's probably the wolves. They probably since they're probably like rooting you or something.
They're ruining me.
What's this?
I can feel the oppressive weight of anger. You did well, and I'm.
Oh wow, those gauntlets are shit.
Now we finally have a chance against anger.
Guardian's gauntlets.
Your inventory is full.
Yeah, I can't complete the quest because my inventory is full.
Yeah, I'm just destroying. Okay, now I'll talk to you.
Oh, now before we enter, one second, I need to look at my gauntlets and see if they're any worth anything. Oh, they're way better than what I'm wearing.
Are you serious?
We have to go in the damn tree.
Yeah, just give me a second. I'm throwing out armor.
Is it a light armor increases 7?
Okay. You want to go in? I think we're actually going to fight a boss.
Yeah. I'm going to... Should I send her a snap? Should I risk it?
What? Risk what?
Like me looking like an idiot.
Oh, yeah, go ahead. If she can't accept you looking like an idiot, then don't go for it. Corruption of the tree, let's kill it! I missed. Oh! My storm ancient axe ranged thing. Okay, help, please.
I've got this.
Thank you. I accidentally placed my storm ancient axe like 20 feet away.
I'm out of stamina. If you're rooted and you have no stamina, you can't do anything about it.
That was an easy boss fight.
Yep, that only took us 2 minutes. Hey!
Follow the dog. What dog? Huh?
Oh, right here. Oh no, you're talking about that quest in town. If you follow the dog,
Okay. Lenumbra. You know what I want in this game right now? Shivering Isles. I want to go to there.
Shivering
Isles. Oh, wow, that's a wicked staff.
I was able to help. Whoa! We were losing
this battle. Bruh. Now things are different. Fucking new staff.
I just got another quest. Screw it. I'm not doing this quest again. Fuck it.
Wait for me. I'm discarding shit.
Trying to see where we have to go. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to go straight in the direction I'm facing right now. And then we're going to go... No, actually, let's go to the city. Let's go to Aldcraft. Let's turn around 100% and go toward the Word Tree Way Shrine. And let's go to that city and sell stuff, okay? So, werewolves to the north, right? Werewolves to the north is the quest, right?
Okay.
You probably have it accepted. Werewolves to the north, let's head toward that thing because there's a city there. We go to that city, sell, and then we'll go up north to that other city, the town thing above. Okay? And we should get
some... Virus Helene. Turning of the trees. Wait. I have this mission.
It's this way. Wait, how do I...
Where is this mission?
We have to go this way.
Well, that's a long ways away. Wait, are we going to Aldcroft? Which is just east of us?
Yeah, that's what I just said.
Okay.
So we have to go this way. I'm just checking the map. So we go follow the path. Literally go on the path that's right in front of us. And then at the first turn left, go left toward the shrine, and we just follow it. Yep. So just follow the path.
Yeah, and it doesn't matter where we go at the next fork in the road because they combine right afterwards.
I'm actually starting to do damage like crazy.
My destruction staff, my new staff is doing wonders. It does so much more damage.
I want to put on... Okay, I'm trying to put on new weapons here, and I keep getting attacked. Okay, let me just check.
Yeah, sorry. Wolves everywhere. And a deer.
This iron greatsword does so much more damage.
I can't wait until I can morph my, I can morph my summoning, like, my clan fear into something else.
Yeah.
That's gonna be wicked. It's probably gonna be, like, a Daedroth or something like that, something cool. You know what a Daedroth is, right?
Yeah.
It's like the alligator monster from Oblivion. Looks like an alligator. Also, I have a skill to spend.
I have like 7, are you kidding me?
You have 7 skill points?
Let me look at all my skill points. Ready? Skills, I have... How do I check?
Just go to your skills menu.
Oh, skills. I was in nothing. I have 6.
6?
Mm-hmm.
I'm so happy that I have summoned Storm Atronach right now. That's so wicked.
I should dual wield. Are you serious? I should just dual wield and just run around dual wielding. I need to be level 14 before I can fight.
Are you also getting passive skills for for your two hand?
I didn't think about that, and I should do that right now.
Because it's like it's just stuff that increases your stuff entirely.
Oh, you could scroll down. Okay, so, forceful. Your light and heavy attacks damage up to 2 other enemies for 30% damage inflicted to the primary target. So, like, okay.
So basically, it turns into a splash damage attack, yeah. Basically.
Swords increase your damage done. Axes granted. Okay, I'll do this one. Unlock. I'll just do 1 in each and see what happens. I'm not going to put 2.
Oh, wait. What's this? Oh, look. There's a lore book here. You just walked past the lore book.
Where?
Right at this tree. Before this tree.
Lore book. That's cool. Mage's Guild? Yeah. What the hell? I'm in the Mage's Guild?
You were just talking to everybody. So you probably joined the Mage's Guild and didn't even realize it.
I don't remember doing that. Like, I remember the war, like the fighting guild thing, but...
God, just stopping in the middle to talk to the girl. Have a fire. I don't like how it's raining. Daedric Lord Slayer. Wait, do I have a title?
Curious. I wonder how tall she is. I saw her in real life. She asked for a number, and I don't know how tall she is. Who am I?
What? You don't know if she's taller or shorter than you?
She's shorter than me. Definitely know she's shorter than me. But I had to look down. I always have to look down. Everybody that goes to Superstore, there's 2 types of people that go to Superstore, okay? There's the people that look like Hulk Hogan. I have no clue.
And assholes.
And like giant assholes, like freaking tattooed, huge. Damn, that's... She's 5'3". I'm 6 foot, so...
Oh, wait, what's this? Mission.
Oh, I didn't see that. I'm pretty sure this is a mission you have to do right away, but let's do it.
You there. Now listen. The Herald. Yes, the Heralds are...
Okay, let's just... Oh, there's another mission here.
All right, I think that's supposed to find the hidden treasure.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go towards...
Yeah, we accepted it, but let's just do there's, other... Yeah, let's go to White City, because we need to sell things.
Yeah, you know how much I have? I'm 70 out of 70 now. I can't pick up anything.
Really? I'm at 64 because I destroyed a bunch of crap.
I honestly can do... All of my things are weapons. I'm going to sell and become rich as long as I go to a blacksmith.
Oh, jeez. Well, you can sell them anywhere, I think. And I think the price doesn't matter where you go. Oh, they're going up here. You're an adorable little guy. Protected. Go! Back to the adventure! Hooray! I can see the town already, because traveling this game is not very long. Or at least it doesn't seem so until you realize you can walk across an entire continent.
This is so much bigger than Skyrim. Like, this game...
Oh yeah, jeez.
But this has less to do than Skyrim. Well, I don't feel in the game, but
Skyrim.
It has more to do than Skyrim in the overall game, but it has less, like, not, it's not like every 10 feet, you know?
Yeah, it's not every 10 feet. Storm calling increased to 2? Storm calling? I have a storm calling skill? I can call storms? Hey, Storm, I'ma call you up. Oh, that's what this is, okay. Yeah, I got this. Wait, werewolves?
Yeah.
The mission we were talking about, this guy's a werewolf mission? I think we can get werewolfism and turn it to werewolves.
I'm gonna go to the shrine.
Oh yeah, that's a great idea. And then we need to find a shop. And I think that's the Fighters Guild over there, so I think I'm gonna make a stop over there. Discovered it in
the... Apparently I'm creepy for going out with 23-year-old once.
That is weird.
It was a teacher. But how is it creepy?
Well, I mean... I wouldn't say it's creepy on your part. It's creepy on the teacher's behalf. Because you are a just-out-of-school student.
Well... They're just... I didn't tell them that it was a teacher. Just said they were
okay. Teacher. Oh, wait.
I think I want to log off for the night.
You're done? What? No.
You're come done? On. No, my family's about to be home, though. And, like, I can't talk if they're here. Definitely well, can't stream, because if I stream it and they're being dicks...
Okay. Guess we'll call it then. Also, whoops. Okay, well, I stopped the recording.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I forgot to tell you to,
No, it's okay. It was only 33 minutes anyway. But I still have an hour and 12-minute one now.
I don't know why I said lol twice. What was it?